Guys, welcome back to another video. I just want to point out there are 4 more days until Christmas, so that's why we need to start acting good, acting nice, so you can get some gifts for Christmas. And I'm super excited for that. But you guys are too. And speaking of gifts in Fortnite, there's this phenomenon where every day, you need to open your daily gifts and see what you'll get. He doesn't even know how hard it is to staple this camera. It's basically impossible to hold the camera and the remote at the same time, so doing some maneuver where I have to put the remote on top of the camera so I can hold the remote and keep the camera stable. Yeah. It's a maneuver nobody's actually ever done. Mostly because they found a stable place for the camera. Just need to wait for Fortnite to load up. Epic room. Do my arm already hurts. Logging in, content. My arm hurts so bad. Ow. I just got a drink of water too. Follow the way to rabbit. Okay. So as you guys can see, there's this little snowflake. Let's press X to visit the lodge. And boom, it's day 5. Now we can open our gifts. Move the camera a bit closer. This one. Yeah. Alright. I think that's too close. Okay. So. Let's open. That. Okay. But I don't know which one to open. So many choices. Hey. Huh? What? Ah, no wonder it still says it's day 5, dude. Okay, yeah, that's not correct. Well, I mean, at least you still listen to some music. Excuse me, so the vault. Dude. And why did I see everything inside the vault? It's because I have one hand on the camera. Another one on the... That good enough? I don't know. Let me see. Yeah, that looks good. Let's open the vault here. That's so funny. Looks like I'm just gonna have to wait. Ready. In the meantime, might as well play me around. As you can see, I'm playing as Carnage, of course, Lee. Yeah. Fabio! I check this out. Unicorn flakes. That's hilarious. Get some unicorn flakes. Okay, that could be it all. Triangle, play me a round of squads. As you can see, I'm level 25. Still working on it, you know. If you guys don't know, I actually have Rocket League. Take a look. Yeah, look, Rocket League, Season 5. I'm not the best at it, but I do have my fair share of victories. So, Yeah, guys, this remote is broken. Also, by the way, little Eevee. Fish can do more than heal you. See which strange new species you can discover. I have a large collection. They're all in my fish tank. They've flown out of space. It looks stormy out, guys. Just look. Might not seem to you, but it does to me. We just cleaned up like a week or two ago. I think this playroom's gonna need another good cleaning. If you guys don't know, you can actually find Spider-Man's gloves and you can, you know, be Spider-Man and have fun with them. And just so you know, I'm playing on the PlayStation. So everybody else watching this, whether you play on PC, play on Switch, or if you don't even play Fortnite at all and you're just watching, then the controls might be different than it actually seems. But to control Spider-Man's web thing, you have to press and hold the button to attack. For me, the button to attack on PlayStation is R2. So I would press R2 and I wouldn't let go. Let me show you an example. So if you just shoot the spider webs, that happens. But if you shoot and hold, then you can get some real spidey action. See what I'm saying? See? Ah! Let me get me a tent. I want me a tent. Oh, God. This is not a good scenario because I do not have a gun. You know, can I just dip? Like, can I just run? Okay. I'm gonna try that. Later, party people. We have actually gotten some victory royales, but only a couple, because we are not the greatest. Actually, before I got this PlayStation, I think I was 5 years old, but no matter the age, the age doesn't matter, but I used to play on my dad's PlayStation all the time when I was like
when I wanted to play Fortnite. And for Christmas, I got a PlayStation so I could stop using my dad's. And I was like, oh dude, this is sick. So I got Fortnite on it, and boom. I'm actually friends with my dad on the PlayStation, but he rarely ever plays games. He also has Battlefield 5, which is an amazing game. I also suck real bad. I suck more than I do in Fortnite. I mean, I could place like 10 in Fortnite, but boy, every time, man, I just lose. Anyways, yeah. I'm gonna head to my team now, because it's getting pretty lonely over here. Hey, there's TV, Batmore. Wait, hold on. Never mind, it's TTV. Double T's, man. I'm telling you, today's already the future. We're spelling TV the wrong way. Also, a new mechanic they added in Fortnite. If you start running and then you crouch, boom, you can slide. They've also added a large selection of new guns. It's sick. Dude, if you hear it once, you can never stop hearing it. That's a funny thing. Okay, I might as well end it here since it's getting pretty long, but bye.